is the most average retro studio paint game? Man, this is crazy. Well, why not contribute to their cause? Rest in peace, my Sonic the Hedgehog drawing. And by the way, I'm doing this completely on like a normal mouse. I think there's like two fingers to do it. Alright, that's enough. Just kidding. Oh, hell nah. See, this curly mochi guy, he kept drawing, like, the inappropriate part on Sonic, and then looked like he was taking a piss. You know. Also, he caught my Freddy Fazbear costume really bad, because, understandably, it looks really bad. Your drone, is this sent to? Is this Sonic 2 Electric Boogaloo? It is just the average painting game experience. You join, you make a cool drawing, a guy with an auto clicker joins, then the whole thing just does that. So here's my plan. I'm gonna open one of these painting games, right? Except I'm gonna actually be on there to moderate the game. Crazy, I know. And once I stop moderating it, I'm gonna shut the game down, cause. Ravioli. Hey, isn't it? I really got nothing to say. Small guy among us in this very corner right over here. Nobody will notice. Tripping. There is no winning or losing when you play one of these games. Only mass destruction. Only mass destruction occurs on these games, and a lot of griefing. Kind of like 2B2T. Because there was a drawing right here, it said 2B2T. And that was basically predicting the future. So yeah. ducky, and I'm just gonna draw a little ducky right here. So, like, you got, like, a duck, kind of. So, like, you kind of just draw one of these, right? You kind of just draw one of these. Go one of these things. Then you just, like, kind of... Boom! That's how you do it. Gotta add an arm over here. And boom, he's done. We've got to add a clickbait arrow pointing at him. Explosion. The epic duck is dead. I'm gonna lie, this is pretty kind of cool. It's like, see, it's kind of got like these cool up spikes. Kind of reminds me of a plant or something. You know, it kind of looks like a plant. Probably one that you find, sell it for a high price. And throughout it all, this Pikachu's just been surviving. Just surviving and thriving. Now, I can draw Sonic. So, I have a Sonic sprite that I made, which is really small. So I'm just gonna copy that from my memories. One, two, five. Thank you. Alright, my timer's up.